I made it down the hill in one piece. Crashed into the portaloos. A bit of a panic. Oh man, I'm glad I didn't fall. There was some kind of a charge, and everyone, well, some people just panicked. I mean, look at it. They're gonna burn everything.
Right. Who was that guy?
Well, I hope the police are happy. So this is what happens when Jacinda Ardern runs the country. She sends the police on their own people. This protest has been supported by probably more than one third of the New Zealand population. But she doesn't care. She doesn't care, she's a dictator. I just hope no one got hurt.
Oh, they knew this was going to happen.
Very, very proud day for the New Zealand police. They're really tough guys they are. Beating up men, women and children of all ages and tear gassing them and bullying them. And then they expect our respect. I wonder how that works. They're supposed to serve and protect the people of New Zealand, not do this to them. Now all of a sudden the police are concerned about our safety. I don't know why. First they pepper spray us and tear gas us and beat us up, and now they're concerned about our safety. They are so concerned about our safety. Oh, look, they've taken back their precious little hill. They keep telling us that. I don't think there's going to be much left of that slide.
Are those from out of the tent?
I'll just pick it up.